Either that or consult with the offensive coordinator.
Yeah. Fuller again. Boy, he popped that one, didn't he? Tarrio, oh, Tarrio. Long kicking duties. He's got a slight angle left from the right hash. Right through the uprights. Well done. Vision in the Mid-American Conference, and what a solid league John Steinbrecher has. And it's a fake. He's going to go with it. He called his own number, and he got it with ease.
He got
another level, and he was his assistant. He touched on that a week ago. Sindelar again. Beautiful. Right on the seam and right to Corey Phillips. That time. Oh, touchdown. Hopkins.
This is about putting a guy or a defense on an island. You can see the tight end against a cover two scheme. The middle of the field is where it's going to be most open. Those two safeties split apart. He found the distance between them. Hopkins in for the score.
J.D. Dellinger will try. It's Brown again. He pops outside. Nicely done. How about that quickness, huh? He got to the edge a little sooner. He's remaining in the first quarter. Roar looking for Poppy White down the sideline. I think he may have gotten the foot in.
More like a shoot route on the backside. It wasn't a wheel, but he got it up there and probably did a nice job of getting that left foot down.
The offensive line, the center, and the two tackles. Option to the wide side to Olette, and it's wide open. Touchdown. Pressure off the edge. They run the option into the boundary. Brown was going to try to make a cutback, but Austin Larkin would have none of it, number 45. He loves the tight ends and backs coming out of the backfield. Much more intermediate in his approach to the passing game. It was a good call. Here's Fuller. He's in. Touchdown.
Ceremonious departure is unfortunate, but again, he lands
more than on his feet, too. Olette.
To have only been at four stops, that's pretty impressive.
Olette again stopped in his tracks. Back in the two quarterback system. Oh, and trick action here. Looking long and settling short. And it's Cole Herdman. And why not? The big tight end will get in. Check down, Spencer.
It was a check down. And Tim, from the side up here, what you could see was the set of the offensive line as if they were setting up. You could knew something. If it wasn't a run, that it was some type of play where they knew they had to shore up protection. I knew they were up to something. Tight end goes down the field, does a nice job of getting over.
On first down, Olette. He gets more yards on this carry than he had on the first nine, and now fumbles it. Wow. It's loose, and the Boilers have it.
There is discretion on the official's part, but he does have to pull him down toward the ground.
Hopkins, big. Now a 22-yard try for J.D. Dellinger. No, the Bobcats need to score here early, get a little momentum their way. That pass on the curl, caught by Meyer. He's got play fake. Rourke's pass is caught. It's Meyer again. Third and goal. 10th play of the drive, and it's Ross, and it's touchdown. Bottom of your screen. Fuller, great penetration that time by Crouch, 47. Knox remains in the backfield. That's Anthrop in motion, and he gets it. There's the freshman sensation, touchdown.
Ball to him in motion. You can see the short motion here is designed intentionally just to get outside, to fool the rush. The only person that's responsible for him is the safety. He's got to come high out of that hole. Too much water in between that and the young freshman.
Ball over, and they don't turn the ball over. And then now in the second half, they come out and get seven.
Number 37. Beautiful run. He launched himself into them. Wow, with plenty of time. Now it's flushed from the pocket. And he does. Rourke may look to. Let's see. Pressure again. Nice. He's in all kinds of trouble. Down he goes. I mean, it does.
Yep.
Little quarterback draw here. Well, there was a time. Yards and see if they can get it blocked accurately. And the kick is certainly that. That was much more artistic.
Excellent coaching, but again, what he's done with the program that needed his leadership.
Nice pump fake and looking long for Odom. He has it. I believe that's touchdown.
Raise him up.
Raise him up.
Yes. Does anybody want to bet a bag of Cheerios? Anybody want to bet a quarter? Just a quarter.
That's touchdown.
It's a touchdown. I think so.
And he's making. He's making the catch.
We had a pot.
Yeah, I believe he had control of the ball. I really
do.
After further review, the ruling on the field is confirmed. Touchdown.
Thank you.
Blandino and Pereira are perfect. See, this is where it pays dividends to have these guys.